It's a celebration of freedom and the brave men and women who protect it. I'm NewsCenter 7's James Brown. Join us for Tattoo, Friday, June 29th, here at the United States Air Force Museum. All the fun gets going at 4. You'll see Air Force flyovers and a free concert by Eddie Money. And an incredible fireworks show. Plus, this year, the Family Fun Zone is free. For more information, go to ActiveDayton.com. Presented by the Dayton Daily News, 95.3 The Eagle, the Dayton Area Toyota Dealers, DPNL, and Channel 7.